Jedi Survivor is a game made with the express purpose of accomplishing nothing and everything at the same time. You play as George Jedi on his quest to establish a tax haven after the Fed's con onto foreign investors in the Cayman Islands, which is barely an exaggeration of what happens in this imbroglio. For those of you who haven't seen my previous government psyop on this game, indeed this is the second half, so if you haven't seen the first, trust that all of this actually happened. I am a very reliable source, just like Quora. Following last episode, where two homeless addicts fought an excavator while tweaking out of their minds, we are in Saudi Arabia, accompanied by...
Ahoy, scallywag!
Right. I ain't buying no death of me or Night Sister Kush again. One info dump later, you're welcome, we have to head back to Australia. This entire game revolves around Australia for some reason. Yo, what up, Aspartame Gang? I just got word that the average Raid Shadow Legends enjoyer is being held up on a shipwreck, but, you know, after all, it would be quite the wasted opportunity to not converse with some of the local alcoholics in the nearby saloon. Hey, how's the cyanide growing? I remember everything. MK Ultra, Dr. Cameron. Excuse me?
They put microphones in cats.
You know, perhaps this was a mistake. I will be taking my leave. Right.
Good morning.
It's 10:32 p.m.
So you do want unregistered firearms. Well, you need more bounty pucks for that. So you gotta lure out the Pinkertons, preferably by holding their families for ransom. Here, one guy's wife and kids are around this area.
How did you get worse?
Also, make sure the fight ends up on Live League, or, you know, at least World Star.
Okay, well, I suppose it's time to get away from that as fast as possible, and what better method than quantum tunneling? Hey, Cal.
No.
You head down to the Looker Hulk on foot and I'll Skype you once I'm done falling to my death. Welcome to the Muck, New South Wales in layman's terms. There's not a whole lot to do here, so I invited myself into someone's house and screamed at the top of my lungs for 20 minutes. I'm pretty sure there was a side quest there. It appears this pile of rocks requires a Sith character. I'll let you know when I got free play on. Now in the Looker Hulk, we stab people to death, watch Big Bang Theory Funny Moments Bazinga, and observe. Bode, try his best. He's trying his best. Going a bit further, we need to do parkour you should have mentally prepared yourself for, and dialogue so well written it tells you to ignore it. But enough of that, let's see how this doughy little moron takes things. Okay, I just realized the editing software I'm using comes with stock memes of varying quality. After a bit more time and a bit less sanity, Bode leaves, so at least we got some of that back, at least until this encounter. Seriously, why is it so hard? We then find Z with something moved, come back. I then managed to find a hidden optional piece of dialogue.
An army, all ours, ready to scour this planet for my
lost
master.
That's a major plot point, game. You can't just like... I then, Cal, your lightsaber's on. Cal, you need to turn off the lightsaber. Bode then sets off an EMP targeting my frame rate. Try this question on for size. Who chases and hits Cal all the time and wields a powerful hammer? Well, it's this guy, of course. Yeah, that's gonna be the gimmick. Kill your... It's really fun to dodge these attacks, and by really fun, I mean excruciating. You know, Keith, maybe if you listened for once, you know, this wouldn't be an issue. We then make it to the yurts, and Bode remarks on the time he saw a lot of yurts. Dialogue is hard. Cal and Bode then work out their boundaries.
Hey, c***ers!
And then Cal squeezes through the pipes made out of drywall. Cal then falls into the Kremlin bots, the bourgeoisie armed them. After a flashback to Fallen Order I forgot about twice now, Cal unlocks the ability to forcefully provide uppies or violently cause people's legs to give way, which is completely inconspicuous. Hello, based department here. What? Slipped on a banana peel.
We found it, Ravis.
The food stamp, also good work on killing that ginger.
No.
Wait, what?
He hit me with a box.
This should very much be an issue, but I'm far too edgy and cool and crippled to be concerned. Wait, what are you doing in my house? I don't think you pay taxes here, so technically this is adverse possession. I don't! So you don't pay taxes, that's my point. I will be disemboweling you now! So begins the fight of the strongest meth addict versus the weakest fentanyl enjoyer. This fight is tough, probably, channeling everything we learned, everything we haven't learned, and everything we won't learn into a boss fight. We win this fight with the help of Bode and the fact that his hair is orange-colored and knows how to handle the females. On my way to collect my prize in the Doing Your Mom competition, I won! Freaking squatters.
Shadows! Never back down, never what?
Never give up!
Now having almost lost a fight against a fellow Siamang ape, Cal's path is clear. Go to hell and shoot John Lennon a fifth time! Cal then buckles himself into an escape pod and dies lit. Bro think he blood. We now have to head back to the moon to Twitter's new headquarters to stop Elon Musk from eating his first Malaysian child.
Should warn you guys, I can't land. I was suspended for hate speech.
I have an idea. Merit, start schizo posting. Yar! Good. Now they think we're just innocently operating a spaceship under the influence.
Welcome. Yeah.
Where are you?
On the moon, there doesn't appear to be any oxygen, so it's a good thing that Cal breathes air. We then have to fight through the most housed Los Angeles residents. And also the battle droids I have just got here. Why did that not happen earlier? Obviously, Ravis needs a giant death ray to be kept on. I mean, workplace accident lawsuit is an anagram for happiness, but you have to, like, change the letters and not know how to read. We also get to the part where Ravis... I turned off the subtitles. Speak clearly! I'm saying that! We then have to go through the barrel of a gun, because that's the only entranceway to the mega crack lab, like the one under my house. We then get to the puzzle room. Once I'm done with that, Cal uses his empath powers to witness a self-defense dismemberment. The dialogue here is real confusing, but it probably doesn't help I put the game in French.
Donne alors. Tu la vois disparaître entre tes doigts.
Mon désespoir vient de toi.
Not my fault. Now that Cal has injected nitrous into his grappling hook, he now has the power to balloon and you get it. How is he holding that?
Why did you activate the array?
I bring a sort of growing corn on my lawn for-
Why did you activate-
Shut up! Growing corn on my lawn for- That the homeowners association does not like.
Hey, I don't like this hammer. Can I swap it out for another hammer? Sure, man, take your time. Thank you. I surrender.
Oh, you wanna see one like that one?
Wait, hold on. Cal's still alive? We just cut him off the insurance.
Hey there, let's go kill the other guy, yeah?
We are back in Australia, and I'm here to hurt people. But before I do that, I guess I better converse with the local.
Hey, Cal, I have more feds you need to kill.
Not that one. You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna go do it. Wandering past the Scottish, we make our way to border security.
And through, officer.
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall. What? Scum? That's imperial air
what?
You're breathing. So get back.
You have been dismembered.
See how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop
the game not working is a given. I'm just gonna move on. We then get the power to hack security droids when they're damaged. Oh! This orange is Ginaminosaurus. Gigantinorsitis. Urinary tract infection. Nah, son, that's the flame of ambition. We then give the merchandisable a weapon. Good idea, very good idea. With the new ancient technique of wrapping rocks in copper wire, we can now explode power lines. After a bit more sanctioned violence, we make it to the hangar with way too many enemies. I'm convinced they put this here as a joke. We then make it to the loan office, and Cal handles the scenario rationally. Very rationally.
Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
Rick? Rick the door technician. Rick. He was a boss. This is the best game ever made.
Okay. This is high.
That's like me when I went... Yeah, that's not what you're supposed to do. We then get to a fight between Raiders and the Empire and systematically kill everyone as Cal just likes to grill. Welcome to an actual boss. You need to fight him this time. After a brief struggle of dodging his semi-truck on a 2x4, Cal applies 4Kids censorship.
What a price to pay!
Hey, what up, Kaczynski crew? It's time for a TED Talk. Today we're gonna be bringing along this man and indulging in wanton violence. I also found the room with two lightsaber guys. It's optional, but when have I ever backed down from a challenge? Especially when the government pays me $3,000 a month for it.
We've got to beat you to death with cudgels!
Ah! All I wanted to do was smoke uppers with no government interference. I mean, there's Portland. Shut up. You don't know anything about tax evasion. Morgan Stanley's got one government subsidiary left, and it's not yours, Dagon. I suppose I'll just invert both of your skins. Huh? I think he sees
just they them.
Bitch. Oh God! Ow!
How does it feel to be bested by a supreme glass connoisseur? Now there's no one in my way to form my own tax haven. My own.
Crack Smoker 23, or your old username, I take it. I taught you to get dubs on duos all those years ago.
Really?
No.
If only a smoke weed.
Five Nights at Freddy's. Utilizing the power of Jedi gender fluidity, Cal beats the last person standing between him and Luxembourg.
Alright, so we gotta go see Cordova now.
Now back in a place that is certainly not a Mujahideen hideout, we need to discuss politics with Mark and drink beer and do cigarettes or whatever at the college dorm room. Then Cal justifies bringing that mid-pack to the function with his emo goth Discord kitten. I'm pretty sure this is the first mixed-race couple in Star Wars.
Have you tracked down Tantalor yet?
Oh no, this is just a crap needle I need for the Breaking Bad roleplay. I have the coordinates on the net.
Hold them off as long as I can.
God, shut up! Son, but I am the one who's up.
Oh my god!
Why would he do that?
Well, I mean, we did hire him with Ethereum, so...
No! Right. So begins a chase where... Wrong way. That looked terrible. So begins a slightly less boring chase where he throws some guy into a TIE fighter and...
You're gonna have a few new spots to park, but I'm done with
What was that?
I'm the king of Five Nights at Freddy's, you know that. But I'm not risking anything, not for my child.
Wasn't that PewDiePie?
Don't care, gamer fart!
Oh, hey, no, that's...
Prepare to die, Jedi.
Where did you get the lightsaber?
See, I, Where was the lightsaber? Where did you pull it out of? Where was it hidden?
Prepare to die, Jedi.
And so begins the final boss you have to lose.
I didn't have any heals.
Welcome to Angry Bald Woman the game, as Cal did not Jedi survive. Oh, my controller ran out of battery, help! We link up with Merritt for some girl boss gatekeep gaming. The base is AT-ATs walking in a single file line towards the front gate, so it's fortunate we kept giant explosive rocks around specifically for that scenario. Really, really good we did that. In the main chamber, we fight off stormtroopers going through the front gate, which is done by Seer then realizes she didn't have to do any of that and hits him with the Copiapo mining incident. I'm glad I used my time so wisely.
Now.
Yo, dudes. The Empire's pretty chill. Maybe you could, like, join it or something.
Ah, fuck, okay.
Hey, let's play a game called Spot the Alive One. Now, with everyone dead, we go take out our anger on the guy who's likely the least responsible, like America, after... Never mind, I'm not gonna say that.
It's fine, all we have to do is break into the Department of Justice.
Cal hops into the vents, which makes him sus, but we've already established Bode is the imposter. I should be in a padded cell. We then find out about the secret police they have here, because whatever ounce of subtle Nazi symbolism this franchise had kinda went out the window as of late. Hey, Mr. Pre goes in, we forgot about the giant speaker that plays My Little Dark Age for our coup. All we need to do from here is mercilessly slaughter people, but like in a morally virtuous way, not like how they do it. Anyways, we then find Bode is in his Raytheon C-suite private dorm. At the central base platform, we gently descend. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Console, initiate hacking juice.
After doing that, we make it to the electron wall room. Everyone likes the electron walls. Everyone likes electron walls.
Cal Kestis, I've read your Pinterest bio. I know what you can do and what you can't.
All right, let's go find Bode. Are you one of the new recruits? I hate living in Section 8, oh god. As a professional Romanian, I immediately began looking through Bode's belongings, which is when I found... Wait, there's a child here? Well, at least she'll be safe with me. I'm a YouTuber.
I don't get it.
Hi. I'm Cal, and, I can't have any witnesses.
Just finished my shift at Black. What are you doing in my house? Stealing your belongings, what of it?
Hey, listen, there's something... Never mind. Gamer fuck! God, I hate it when he does that!
Nice try, I cloned Rick 3,000 bajillion times or whatever.
I suppose there's only one thing I can do. Embrace the racist side of the Force! I don't actually have to make those sounds. I'm never having a gamer moment ever again. Change of plans. That was fun. I love killing people. I'm gonna go crush this guy's windpipe now.
Scallywag, don't do it. Murder be illegal.
Anja. After heroically sparing a life when earlier he... well... Cal realizes Boat escaped to Tantalor with the only way to get to Tantalor, and just as quickly realizes a separate way to get to Tantalor. That's great, we almost had some kind of narrative consequence there. Returning back to Australia, we are tasked with the thing we have to do, but you know, before I do that, there's plenty of side content. If you do all the side quests for this woman, emails. She gets audited with a surprise cameo from the taxman. Nice touch. However, this requires you shank 16 people across 4 different planets.
I don't want to do that.
Instead, if you go to a corner of the map and assist in a particularly violent euthanization, you get access to Holo Tactics, the worst strategy game ever made. This allows you to use units you scanned and watch them bludgeon each other, like the Middle East. Because if I can't kill somebody in real life, I'll gritty over their corpse in Fortnite. Additionally, Cal's outfit is completely customizable. Just look at that long ponytail. Now we're talking.
Padding out the room to the sewer.
Well, if you want something else to do, I suppose we can unplug the route to the suicide droid cave now. Here I come, 2,000-year-old viruses. To get there, all we need to do is sacrifice a bipedal animal. I'm sure he'll be okay. Down here, I've noticed the wall decorum of growths that explode, very unorthodox. I make my way down to the whatever, I find it. What are you doing? I can't go through there. Why are you a bit further down? I see. Hey, let's go do the main quest. Soon I approach the secret observatory entrance. It's on the screen right there, but don't feel too bad if you don't see it. I can only see it because of my Jedi perception powers. Somehow the Imperials found the place. I don't know how. It's like completely inconspicuous. This is a prolonged struggle where the devs try to stretch out the playtime for as little money as possible. After 15 minutes of beating people to death in a rectangle, Cal makes it to the observatory. Yeah, that's what happens, yeah.
Oh, the very noticeable hole in space is where I had to go.
Subclanka.
Okay, now we gotta go through the asteroid belt. Alright, good, that's done. Oh, we made it. Shell City. This is certifiably therapists when they see an Amori fan.
Hear that.
Hey Kata, how's it been? This is my pirate mommy GF.
Hey, Lassie.
Yeah, she gets like that. We're here to kill your single father. Gotta get the toy longer! How did you get into my house? Please vacate the premises or I'll be forced to exercise my Second Amendment rights. Why can't we all just not pay income tax in harmony here? I mean, we're all non-domicile investors, right? Not here. Not now. And there's only enough GDP for two of us. Shut up. The size of an average human mother.